Good evening everyone. So today through this video I am going to explain you the subject combination for ISC class 11 students. Those who have passed class 10 and those are planning to enroll in class 11. So these are the subjects offered to them. Okay. So after class 10 you will be given three options, like science stream is there, commerce stream is there, humanities stream is there. Humanities means arts. Okay. So which all subjects are to be chosen and which are compulsory and which are optional, that I am going to explain you. Okay. So now English is compulsory in all the streams. English is must. English is compulsory in all the streams. So including English, you can choose. Including English, you can choose 4 other subjects or 5 other subjects. So altogether, you can choose 5 subjects or 6 subjects, including English. Okay. Like you have chosen English, that is compulsory. Okay. This is very, very compulsory. Now science streams, if you are discussing. Now you can see here. Science, physics is compulsory, chemistry is compulsory, that you have to take it. Then maths, definitely you can go for it, maths you can take it. Then you can see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, already you have chosen. Now, 2 more are there, either one more you can choose or one other one also you can choose. Like you can go for biology, if you choose biology, well and good. If not, then out of these 3 subjects, out of these 3 subjects you can choose either 1 or 2 subjects. Okay, either one or two subjects. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4. Then suppose you have chosen number 5. This also you have chosen 5. So you want to choose one more. Then go for computer science 6. Okay. So altogether you have chosen 6 subjects. It is not necessary that you have to choose 6 subjects. So if you choose 1 as English, 2 as physics, 3 as chemistry, 4 as mathematics, and if you want to go for biology, then no problem, you can choose biology also. If you don't want biology, then you can go for computer science also. Okay. If not, then you can go for Hindi also. So including English, you can choose either 5 subjects or 6 subjects. Okay. So this is all about science subject. Now if you focus on commerce stream, so commerce stream, English is compulsory. Okay. So accounts, commerce and economics, that is must. These are important subjects in commerce. So 1, then 2, then 3, then 4. Okay. So 4 you have already chosen. Now if you are interested to go for math, well and good, because in future studies math is very, very important. So definitely you go for math also. You can choose math also as a subject. And apart from this, one more you can choose, either Hindi or computer science. Okay, either Hindi or computer. So you have chosen number 1 as accounts, then commerce, then economics you have chosen. So okay, altogether 1, 2, 3, 4, and you have chosen math also 5, and you decided to go for computer science also, then 6. So altogether 6 subjects. Okay, either 5 or 6. So this is related to commerce. So you must remember one thing, that accounts, commerce and economics, there is no choice. It is compulsory. You have to choose it at any cost. And apart from these 3 subjects are here. You can choose either 1 or 2. You can choose either 1. That is maths or Hindi or computer science, or math Hindi or Hindi computer science. This way you can choose the subject for commerce. Okay. Now focusing on humanities. English is there, compulsory. Okay, so history, political science, these are important subjects. Okay, history and political science, then definitely if you are going for humanity, then geography is also very, very important. So you will go for geography also. Okay, history, political science, geography, economics. So altogether how much? Here you can see number 2, number 3, number 4, okay, and number 5. So altogether 5 subjects is already given over here. Okay, so now you want to choose one more. You want to go with the 6 subjects, then definitely Hindi is there, computer science is there. Either you can choose Hindi or computer science. So you have decided to choose computer science, then okay, definitely 6 subjects. Okay, so this is all about the combination of subjects which will be offered to you in class 11. And same thing will be continued in class 12 also. It is not that in class 11 subject combination is different, in class 12 subject combination is different. No, the same. So once you have chosen the combination in class 11, the same will be asked you in class 12 also. Okay, so hope you all have understood it. Once again, let me explain you that including English, you can go for 5 or 6 subjects. English is compulsory. After English, 4 more you can choose or 5 more you can choose. Okay, so altogether, this is the whole combination of subject combination of ISC class 11, science, commerce and humanities. Hope you all have understood it. So further, if you have more queries, then you can comment in the comment box. We will definitely clear your doubts. So thank you very much for watching this video. Stay safe, take care, bye bye.